Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Skyfactory 2.5. I know it's been some time since I've done anything on my channel, but come on. I've had the time of my life playing, I've done so many things. For starters, I fixed this power issue, I now have a stable power source here, and I have a reinforced watering can, and I get loads of things in a very short amount. Oh my god, this is good. In a very short amount of time. So I shall just take this. I've got a bit of a thing here that automatically makes witch water. I put sand in here and it gives me soul sand. I moved everything here, and I've got another one of these ME drives. One of them is starting to fill up already. And I switched over from using whatever I was using to capacitor banks. And yeah, that's all I've done really. Oh yeah, one more pretty big thing that I did. I'll show you in just a second when I do this, because this is a lot more important to me. Okay, I shall put this in here to get, because I get three from one of these. Yeah, I got the big reactor working. I done all my work and I got it to work, and I got a big capacitor bank thing here with 70 million RF max. So it's filling up slowly, but it's filling up. Got my reactor here. I've had this for quite some time now, for like a week. Just haven't done much. Tea is nice. Yeah, the heat was a lot more when I first got it, but I don't know, something happened to it. So the flux per tick that I'm getting now is a lot less than it would be with 800 Celsius. But anyway, it's fine. It's getting me my stuff. How much do I have in reserve? I've got nothing in reserve. That's good, because that's why I'm making more of this. 6 from 1, that's awesome. So we can put that all in. Now it filled up. Oh, and now the heat goes up. Oh, I see. Well, that's good. So the more there is, the more RF we get. So this is awesome. Yeah, got everything moved here. I was making something there, I don't remember what. Oh yeah, some kind of alloy. I'm still gonna use this occasionally, just get a bit more extra RF, because RF is obviously needed. Come on, it's power. We need power. But anyways, I worked here a little bit. I've now got 4 of these endo flames. Damn it, I missed. Oh yeah, I upgraded my bow to be maxed out haste. This maxed out haste and this maxed out haste, so I can do this now, which is just awesome. But what I'm gonna do now is dump these here, so that it all goes in here. I need this to fill up so I can make a piece of terra steel. So in this episode, I'm not quite sure what to work on. One idea I have is to get the cursors from there. I didn't actually realize I could silk touch it until I watched a video a few weeks ago. So cobble. I'm gonna silk touch the cursor that's over here and take it with me close to my island and build a mob system there. So, these fans are powerful. Alright, so how should I do this? Just like this, I think. I'm afraid all the fans will blow it off into that direction, so I'm gonna switch them off just before I do it. But right now, let's place all this down. I should always carry a wand on me or something. I don't know why I stopped doing that. It's so useful. And then I'm gonna whatchamacallit, vein miner this. Okay, so I'm gonna switch these off. Damn it. Actually, you know what? so much faster to just do that. Oh my god, no, 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 no. No! It's burning! I'm sad now. I swear I broke the lever! Piece of crap. I hate this game. Well, since I destroyed the other cursed earth thing that I got when I made my thingamajiggy, whatchamacallit, unstable ingots, I can't really get any more, so that was a flipping waste of time. Thanks a lot, Minecraft. Also, I got this thing over here which automatically makes monster jerky for me, and it's like twice as fast as I eat it, or maybe even more. So yeah, I guess I'm stuck with this mob system for now. It works fine. Just a few things that go over here don't get picked up because it can't go over the punji stick for some reason. But anyways, it's raining again. I hate rain so much. I've been getting lots of Minisio and I've been getting quite a few achievements. Off camera, I got the Crafted Diamond Seed achievement. And now I'm not quite sure what to do. I would like to do the draconium stuff, but it's really boring to do. I guess we could work on the Thaumcraft, I guess, because that's quite useful for some things, but I absolutely hate Thaumcraft, to be honest. Bookcase. Of course, no books. I'm gonna do the leather method. I don't know how to craft books. And I'm out of paper. Oh my god, this is a fail. Cool. Now, what does that say? Iron wand. I hope he means this. Nope. I guess I'll just search up Thaumcraft. I wonder if it's even in the pack. Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, it's really simple, apparently. I think it's this one that you get. Yeah, it's that one. Okay, got that. Yeah, I really like the layout of the Thaumonomicon, but it's just so edgy, I guess. Okay, what does it want me to do next? Arcane crafting table, research table, and a crucible. Tea is still very nice, though. So, arcane. I think this is what it means. Wait, can you not craft it? Arcane. Wait, that's thermic energistics. I get, I, oh, this is clever. This Thaumcraft works with applied energistics, so you can do things that you can only do in a arcane crafting table and automate it using applied energistics. That's cool. It's really cool. But how do I make this? My first guess will be to use this. Nope. It would be nice if it could stop raining. Yeah, my power is constantly going up, just slowly. I guess it will tell me here somewhere. I don't want to read this. How do I go back? Are you going to tell me how to make one of those crafting tables? I have no idea how to do this. Unless you need to get some stuff done first. No, these are the different ones. Ah, I need a crucible. But I need an arcane work table. Ah, no, just a cauldron. Okay. I'll make one then. Nice. Okay. Wait, there's X-Ray Streets Thaumcraft 2? Dude, this is... What? You can use Botania with this too? This is crazy! Oh, I love this already. I say I hate it, but now I love it. I still have no idea how to make this work table. Is this book sure it knows what it's talking about? Because simple achievements is a bit too simple. Well, I guess I need to make a research table as well. Well, how about just table? Oh, God. Thaumcraft would be near the end. Why is draconic evolution like everywhere? Anyway, I'm gonna sleep real quick. Okay, so Thaumcraft. This might take some time, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know, but I absolutely hate pausing the video whilst doing one of these types of series. The furnace will be needed, I think. I don't know, Thaumcraft is weird sometimes. I never really played around with this, like the most I ever went in this is, I think, as far as guessing, well, the Thumbnomicon. And I just looked at this like, nah, that's too much. This doesn't actually tell me how to make anything, does it though? Can't go on it. Unless you know what I'm doing wrong. Okay, this is something. Really? Like, I can't because it thing does that. Wood. I don't know. Simply right click with a wand on a table you have placed in the world. The eye cane. Okay, okay. What other types of table are there from Thaumcraft? At Thaumcraft. Table, table, table. I just looked at this, didn't I? I think it's one of these. I think I'll need to. Oh, please work. It worked. Like a boss. Yes! Sorry, I got a bit of a cold. What do we do next then? Oh, yeah, research table. Look back to the Thaumnomicon. Ah, yes. That's why I said I needed two. Okay, I'll take that though. And let's make a new place. I don't want to do it too close together to anything else. I guess I could put it here for now. Doesn't need anywhere near as many things as Botania does, so it should be all right here. Wait. Did I mess this up? Damn it. Oh, scribing tools. And I make one of those. How? Oh, these goals are going to be needed badly. I thought that I saw that somewhere. Come hither. Come hither. I need to see you. Scribing. Not too hard. Might need you drink some creosote oil. I don't think you can drink it though. Oh, I'm missing ink. Technicolor. Not anymore. I'll take two just in case. I need two. I'll also need more table. What's this? Oh, yeah, I tried to cheat. Okay, so now I can just do this. Cool. So let's try this again. Oh, you only need one. Okay, good. I'll put this away. I might need it some other time. Okay. Let's see. Got that. All aspects. That's a lot of time. Gonna take a long time. Infusion altar is not hard to build. You just need to spend a few hours on this. That's hard though. Okay, so. Let's look further into this. What am I doing? And I bet you that made nothing. I got something. So this is basically like a little bit of a game. Don't think Perdito did anything. Fire and aqua, that makes air, I think. That does nothing. Oh, I'm wasting stuff here. Never mind. let's see what else do I need to make. So the scribing tools I needed. Let's make a few more of those then. Or one more. And I need paper. Why can I not spell? Okay. Good. Ah, you only need once. What do I do with these research notes? Oh. Ah. Okay. Ah, oh, these are hard. Stuff to do. So I need to complete all of that to get past this. Unless you can read this, which I have a thing somewhere to decode this, but I can't read that right now. Alchemy, this is some interesting stuff. Oh, dude, really? Wait, no, I already did that. So this is the new one. Okay, what else is there? Alright, this is fun stuff. I need one of these. I have some shards, I think. Yeah, I definitely do. What was it called? Thermometer. Thermometer. Wait, I have no shards? I swear I had shards. Yeah, look, I have shards. Why it no work? Oh, that's forbidden magic, come on. It's the same thing! Automagy, I guess. Actually, I don't know. What does this say? Shard. Ah, there it is. So, I know I can make these using the different essences. Any more ways? I have no grass. Okay, before ending the episode, I just want to do one of these. I don't have ice. How do I make this? Nether brick, I can totally do that. Yeah. Hammer. Wand. Never been so excited about breaking something. I guess I shouldn't be putting that there though, should I? I need to make an extra chest to put to my Thaumcraft thing. But now I'm going to get some fire shards. Yep. Work. Yes. Chest. I shall have two chests for now. Now I'm going to put everything that's from Thaumcraft. At Thorm. Everything that's useful, of course. This might be useful. That might be useful. That's useless. Oh, I have great wood. That's awesome. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave these. Yeah, I think that's all I'm going to need for now. So let's just go place these down, look at a few things, and then we'll call this an episode. So just like that. I need to study plants, apparently. Yay! This is going to take a long time. Ooh, this is fun. Really, man? About this. Ooh, I never even heard of that. Really? That's interesting. I'm really enjoying this right now. Okay, so wood. Will it work? Yes, it did. So, yes, it's time to end the episode. So, thanks for watching. And see you guys next time. Bye-bye.